It sucks that they only give us an hour, we're back.
Impact in 10.
Crawler. Always taking the nuclear option.
Not even mad at this point.
You're stuck now, you nerd.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What does that mean? Oh gosh.
Yeah, go Superman! Oh fuck, it's Superman!
No. I'm gonna put that on it. Yo, Green Lantern's in his boxers? What?
Your friends can't be helped, love. Flash told ya. Either you wake the hell up and help us kick their super asses.
Boy, you stay out of our way, Your
Highness. He's still in there somewhere. No matter what Brainiac has done to them, I can still...
Well...
Task Force X, new orders! My convoy is pinned down on the way to the Hall of Justice. Get us clear ASAP!
Oh, gosh.
You drop a nuke on our heads, and you think we'll just come running when you call?
My vitals are linked to your nanite bombs. I die, you die. Now get moving!
Shit.
Who psyched up him?
My very complex feelings about Amanda Waller aside, I would like to valiantly lead us in her rescue.
Revive.
Impossible. The woman is too mean to die.
Ah, 50 seconds, yo, chill. I didn't know it was time. Come on, fellas, move.
Kill them all. That's what you do.
Dark sending a message with his will.
He takes the group down before he destroys you all.
I killed him 2 times already. Like, what?
The brutality of the shark, it's impressive.
take protection from its blast radius.
Oh, that was too bloody close. Send in a little something for saving all our heads.
Don't you even think about getting that gear before you hit me up.
Where's Bro at?
Oh, we definitely will not.
Let's kill this hell. What do we got? How is this Green Lantern helicopter still up? Oh, I killed him. Ooh!
All the surface world's Legendary? Treasures. With this, I'll gather a storm of bullets.
Yeah, forget my shotgun. I'm taking that.
There nice. You go, hogging the limelight again.
Oh, level 10, nice.
Sorry, Willie. Traffic was killer after the freaking nuclear strike.
Oh,
nasty! It's Mounted Walla.
So, you gonna commute our sentences here, or is there like a ceremony?
Task Force X. New orders. Get me to the Hall of Justice.
Who picking that up?
Gizmo, we need a ride.
A bold request from a black-hearted traitor.
We've been through this before. Your expendable assets. That was always the deal.
Expendable assets with feelings.
You can talk about this among yourselves later.
Gizmo! Gizmo, you reading me, man?
I got you, Mama!
Oh. A tank?
Hello, beautiful!
Hey! Careful with her! Mandy wants a prototype!
Okay.
Waller, drive. We'll kill anything that gets in your way. Perhaps we'll all live long enough for you to betray us again.
This is ridiculous. I'm going into shock and
Superman is tearing his city apart.
And we're out of ice cream.
Remote.
I'm holding your trigger. I am literally holding your trigger right now. Stick on this truck. Clear
ingredients.
Out anything that gets in my way.
Grumpy Shark.
What is happening? Are you lost in thought?
Assessing the battle. You know I advised more conditioning on Superman. Not to field him too soon. Diana could be a useful weapon. Both of them are. Why risk one destroying the other? Yes, Brainiac. I have armor converging on Waller's position to cut the head off the resistance.
Anyone? High five. Okay.
Oh, really going hell for leather over there, aren't they? Better her than us.
Who the hell you think is going to be sent in next if Wonder Woman can't take care of him?
And yet, Superman Unleashed is an awesome sight to behold.
Yeah, Sharky. But not when he's unleashed all over us!
Pause.
He's fighting Wonder Woman on the street and in the skies of Metropolis. He just appeared and stopped a missile targeting the school ship. He is not on our side anymore. I don't know how the fight started, but Wonder Woman's been trying to steer the fight away from civilians.
I'm seeing enemies on the rooftops.
1 second.
And this vehicle isn't built for combat. Clear me a path.
Sharpshooters in your AO. What the hell is with these jumpy readings?
Stay off the street.
Move ahead and deal with those enemies. Don't make me insist.
Let's get it. Oh yeah.
My appetite for slaughter only grows. Swim beneath the waves.
They look cooler in the water.
Shark, we got bigger problems than explaining man's hubris to you.
Fighting Superman. The shelter was destroyed. We got separated from the other half of our group. Some of them need medical assistance. It's chaos.
No. Got that. That's great.
If you can, make your way to underground shelters. He's back! Get down!
Enemy tank coming straight for you. Be ready. It ain't here to play footsie.
Get out of here! Let's go! Move it!
Tank's getting a lock on me. Need to keep mobile.
Tank's one.
Whoa. Who?
Upon my foes. Our work is done, Waller. Without the need to threaten us.
It's those two metas that are the goddamn threat.
Are we there yet? No? Close?
You're halfway there. Air boomerang. And if you try to back us, you try. This is as far as you'll get.
Who do you think's winning?
I don't know, but it's not us.
Enjoy the ride. Let me drop there.
Heavy enemy presence ahead, holding the high ground. Show me what you killers do best. And do it fast.
Here's my new gun. Would they not just up here?
But I
okay,
like
Waddle, we took him out. Let's move.
All right. You broke us on through, but we're not in the clear yet.
I'd say where's the fire, but...
Ha! Not bad.
Skill. Look at that.
If Deadshot's cracking jokes, we really must be up Shit Creek.
Shit Creek is not an actual waterway.
Huh. We're standing in it, mate. End of the bloody world.
Oops. I must reload.
You're faster than I shoot? What the fuck? Are you good? There's one out there.
We have to get inside the inner sanctum. Now.
Gosh, they're still fighting. I don't believe it.
doing? I own you.
Yo. That's Shark.
Oh. Oh, you shouldn't have done that, Shark. That's Superman. He'll kick your ass.
I'm not fighting him now, but chill out. Bro's dead just like that? Cause how am I gonna kill him myself? No. Cause reason. Oh. Oh, it's purple. Blood is shaking. Can you talk? Like, come on.
Probably just bushed, right?
Her heart has stopped beating.
It's pretty sad.
You went out like you lived, doll. Looking sharp and never listening to us.
Dog stinks. Shaking for a whole 5 minutes, itching herself.
What the hell do we do now?
Task Force X, get inside.
with...
What? A game mistake, I was supposed to say. What happened there? Someone started talking. Blood in a boot and a cigarette.
Be the end of that.
Maybe not. Maybe not.
Something to add, Boomerang?
Yes. It's the consequences of corruption. I mean it's just the consequences of corruption. I bet they've made some changes to Superman. Down to his DNA. Yes, bones and stuff.
Similar changes likely impacted the rest of the League.
Same thing probably happened to the rest of the League, right?
If I had a live sample, say, your world's Batman.
If we got our hands on white. Batman, still breathing, mind.
I could develop a Superman killer.
We could cook up a Superman killing thing.
All you need to do is bring me the bat.
Bring the bat to me? Wait. No, that's mental. We're not doing that.
Director, you can't be swallowing this BS. Okay. And just how the hell do you plan to find and exfiltrate the most dangerous man alive?
I don't know.
The bat usually finds you. You know, like when he beat the shit out of us before snatching Flash.
He's probably holed up in one of his bat caves.
If it's something in the earth, I can find it. Oh, but Harley and her friends have to help.
If you find Batman's hideout, you're not getting in there without Batman's biometric signature. The Batmobile.
Wow, Batmobile. What the?
Cuz.
I said, I got a Batmobile.
Since when?
Up here, soldier boy. Sweetest piece of mechanical engineering that I didn't invent myself.
Director?
You've got your marching orders, Task Force X. Based on Boomerang's plan. God help us.
Yeah.
Find the cave, catch the bat. Bring him back to the Hall of Justice. Alive.
Come on, Isley. Let's, put you and the Gizmo here to work.
If I ever speak up at one of these things again, Sharko, shoot me.
I swear it.
Okay. Ooh.
Now let me tell you, Penny and I have finished packing all the power of my afflictions into your little grenades.
Ah, they don't make them like this anymore.
Venom Frenzy.
There's a law against it.
Now you can spread clouds of toxins even
I don't got that gun, I don't want that. Let's change their looks. Make everyone know. store. I got no money. How do I get to the Lexbox? How much? Yo, Vic, when you see this video, I need to buy some Lexbox. Thank you. That was tough. This is classics.
That is the reason our military is so underfunded.
That was a long stream. We went way over our other hour. Probably the best two streams yet. I know y'all love these two. Ah.